Alright, here we go for the third period of the Rampart Rams battle against the Air Academy Cadets. Rams currently lead 3-2 with two goals coming from Hayden Winkleman, assisted by Gavin Cannon, and a textbook power play by the Rams to take the lead from a tip shot, Gavin Costa, tipped in by Noah Miller.
If we can finish this game with a win, even if it's just by a goal, I think that'll help with the momentum coming into tomorrow's game. Something that we probably haven't felt for in a while.
Yeah, since before the Denver stretch that we had there against Kent and Mullen back to back.
That's right. So let's see if they can stay consistent with being even strength and applying pressure while on the power play. I don't think we were even on the penalty kill or in the box once during the second period.
Why'd you bring it up? Come on, that's the jinx.
Puck hasn't dropped, so that doesn't count.
Alright, it doesn't count. Here we go. Face off, controlled by Air Academy. Looking to dive in, applying pressure on Sid. Puck's loose behind the net. Picked up by the Rams, trying to break it out. Puck's still loose, picked up by Air Academy. Tries to bring it out to the D. Nothing there. Fast break chance now for the Rams. We have Jason Kromofsky with a toe drag, trying to make something happen. Shot saved by the Cadets. Puck kept in by the Rams. Sean Melnick looks for a shot opportunity. Brings it around. Oh, puck gets off the stick. Going back around. Big hit by the Rams. Getting that cadet off the puck. And he didn't like it. Puck still loose. Dumped down in by the Cadets. Picked up by Ian Alderman. Looks to clear. Picked up. Quick shot. Oh, still up in front. Cover by Sid. Another tip opportunity. The Cadets sure do like to camp out people right in front. And let's be honest, that's probably a good game plan.
There's a physicality that, yeah, we talked about during the second for the third. And Air Academy seems like they're going to stick by that number, by being physical. So we've got to be smart, keep our heads up, and move that puck out of the defensive zone as fast as possible.
Face-off maintained by Air Academy. We have Cadets picking up in the corner, looking to find a crease stolen by Hayden Winkleman. Brings it out, chips it up in front. Keehan has it. Oh, chipped out. Oh, kept in. Oh, offsides the call from a ref that was way out of position. He must have great eyesight. All right, here we go. Hayden on the faceoff. Picked up by Keehan. Dumped down. Puck still gets the boards. Air Academy's trying to get it out into the neutral zone. Puck squirts out across the ice. Noah's going to get to it. Dumps it down in. And Rams give chase. Air Academy's going to get it to it first. Keehan's there applying pressure. Hayden has it. Looking for a scoring opportunity. Wheels around. Trying to find a passing partner. Still there. Still has control of it. Pinned against the boards by Air Academy. Looking to get it out of there. Oh, stolen by the Cadets for a breakout opportunity. Up to the Cadets. Tries to turn back. Loses control. Quick shot. Glove saved by Sid. Deflected off her glove. Coleman has it now. Chips up ahead. Looks like Noah has it. Makes a move. Off to the races. Clears around. Goes into the corner. Still has control of it. Looking for a shot. Hayden's there. Tries to find the puck. Battling in the corner. Still loose. Oh. Rams still have control of it. Off the boards. Hayden dumps it down a little further. And the Rams still battle for the puck in the Cadets' end. Puck just gets out as the Rams D looks to set it back up. Puck dumps down. forecheck being called by the coach. Sam gets to it. Puck still in zone. Tries to chip it out. Does not get to it for an icing call.
Smart physical play for the Rams. 14:04 left in the third. Still 3-2 lead for the Rams.
All right, we have Keiko Miller on the faceoff. Faceoff won by the Rams. Sam has it. Looks for a quick opportunity. Puck was loose in the middle. Quick shot by Keiko. Saved by the Cadets. And the Cadets clear the puck out of the zone. Sean Melnick escapes around, finds the cross, hits Keiko. Keiko crosses the red line, dives into the Cadet end, still has control of it, loses an edge in the same corner as before. Puck's loose, and the Cadets with the breakout. 2-on-2, quick shot, and offsides is the call. Pace is a little slower than what we had in the second period, but that plays into the Rams' hands.
As long as they keep their heads up and play smart hockey, absolutely, they can take advantage of that.
All right, here we go. Loose puck picked up by Ian Alderman, looking to start a breakout. Takes the cross, tries to hit the Ram ahead. We have Gavin Cannon applying pressure. Puck is still loose in the zone. Ian picks it back up, keeps control of it, looking for a score opportunity, takes a shot. Deflected wide, never got to the goalie. Puck loose. Oh, fast break, chance. Coleman gets back, tries to make the hit. Oh, they're gonna call the penalty. Tripping. How do you trip someone that didn't fall?
Yeah, I don't know about that call. That was definitely a defensive play. And the Air Academy player just lost his edge.
Maybe hooking, maybe slashing, but he didn't fall, so how was it a trip?
Exactly. Our player tripped, fell.
All right, here we go. So face off with the penalty kill on for the Rams. And everyone can thank Gene for this. He's the one that brought it up, not me. And there we go, on the power.
You like a challenge. You definitely like a challenge for the Rams.
All right, here we go. Oh, puck's loose, trying to get it out. Oh, picked up. Hayden, one-on-one. Oh, tries to make something happen. Picked up, quick shot. Oh, just wide. Good scoring opportunity by Noah. Puck's loose into the Rams. End. Oh, lost an edge, one-on-one. Sitz save. What a stop by Sitz, riding across the crease. And Noah's gonna get to the puck first on the power play. Minute 15 remaining. Noah gets there. Stolen by the Cadets. Pressure still being applied. Puck still loose in the end. Picked up by Hayden, looking for a quick shot. Pass ahead! Oh, chipped up into the netting. So close by the Rams.
Here we go, smart heads up play, hockey. That's good. Even on a penalty kill, we're keeping on the offensive end.
With 1 minute remaining in the penalty, Rams still lead 3-2 with 11:47 remaining in the game. All right, face off in the neutral zone, maintained by Air Academy. DDD passing, looks going up to boards, a little too hard, misses his man for icing.
Just a quick note to all our Rampart Rams hockey fans out there. We'd like to thank everybody watching on YouTube land, especially those in our parking lot who couldn't come in. So thanks for watching and supporting Rampart Rams on YouTube.
All right, here we go. Face-off controlled by Air Academy. Swings around behind the net. Chips it up against boards. There, look at it there. Oh, pays off for them. Fast break opportunity. 2-on-2, 3-on-2 now. Rams need to get back. Oh, man was open. Couldn't find him. Now we have the Rams. Sean Melnick trying to score here. Quick shot. Saved by Bassett. Goal. Oh, stolen. Good steal by Ian Alderman. Trying to make it happen against the boards. Up into the, oh, did not go into the netting. No call. Rams get back. D's trying to cover up in front, pushing out the Cadets. Cadets starts camping out again. There's two of them in front. Cleared out by Sid. Great save. Cadets trying to create one more. 5 seconds remaining in the power play. Oh, quick opportunity. Nothing there. Battle for the puck against the boards. Back onto even strength.
Great penalty.
And cleared into the netting. Oh, we had Jason on the blue line, ready for that breakaway chance.
Great penalty kill. That's right. Great penalty kill there.
Another fantastic kill by the Rams. Good practice. We've been practicing all season for this, right?
That's right. Of course, it'd still be better even strength, but...
All right, here we go. Face off. Won by the Rams. Controlled. Oh, picked up by Air Academy. Puck still loose in the end. Puck bounces across the glass. Goes behind the net. Kicked up in front. Quick shot from the point. Deflected off the skate up front. Air Academy has control. Picks up the puck in the corner. Looking to find a teammate. Swings it back around. Rams tried to clear it out. Picked up. Look for the cross. Puck bouncing around into the Cadet end. Rams apply pressure. Good pressure being applied. And kicked out by the Cadets. For another icing call. All right, here we go. We have Kian, Hayden, and Noah out there at the forwards with Sean and Coleman. Quick shot from Kian, deflected off the skate. Air Academy tries to break it out. Pressure being applied by Sean and Coleman. Gets across, kicked across by Sid into the corner. Trying to center it, no one's home. Pressure being applied by Noah. Puck still loose. Oh, kept in by Air Academy. Puck loose, can't get through. Picked up by Noah. Noah's battling for the puck. Tries to chip it in. Kept out of the zone by the Cadets as they charge into the zone. Quick shot. Doesn't get there. Another deflection up front by Coleman. Puck's loose. Picked up by the Rams. Trying to start their own breakout opportunity. And the penalty coming. Penalty coming.
Looks like a tripping on Air Academy. And the 36 other referees in the stands disagree.
Knee contact is the call. Not tripping. Knee contact. Even though he had the puck, he can't go for the knee.
Let's see if it's a 2-minute or a double minor.
Yeah. Let's see what we have here. Dude, it doesn't matter if you had the puck. All right, here we go. How much time do we have here? Knee contact. Four? Is it four? No, 2 minutes. 2 minutes. All right, here we go. Power play for 2 minutes. Rams have it. Kiko Miller on the draw. Rams control it. Sam Culp has it. Drops it back down to Kiko. Kiko back to Sam. Puck shot from the point. Loose puck in front. Quick shot. Oh, just wide.
What a great save by the goalie. Moved left to right. And he was right there to block that shot.
Here we go. Two Rams try to battle for the puck. You have a Cadet in there. Oh, gets loose. The Cadets looking for a scoring opportunity, not dumping the puck. Brings it all the way in. Tries to find a puck. Tipped off. Good steal by Gavin Costa. Costa brings it all the way in. Tries to drag. Doesn't get there. Oh, good move by the Cadet on the stick. Finds his line mate looking for a shot opportunity. Takes it into the corner. Makes a move. Avoids the big hit. Still has control of it. Swings it around. Look for a shot. Saved by Sid. That's all day, every day. All right, line change for the Rams on the power play with 8 minutes, 13 seconds remaining in the period. We have Jason Kromofsky out there with Hayden Winkleman and Noah Miller. Jason has the puck.
You have numbers.
Brings it across, has the numbers, dives in. Gavin Cannon down it, quick shot. Goal! Oh no.
What a move.
Nice move. Hayden Winkleman all alone.
He waited for the goalie to make the first move and deked him, tucked it home on the far side post. Power play goal, making it 4-2 Rams.
Fantastic play. There we go. Rams take the lead 4-2. Let's see if we can add to this cushion. All right. Puck loose against the boards. Hit by Hayden Winkleman. Knocks the play off the puck. Cadet still had control of it. Looks for a quick score. Saved by Sid. Coleman has it in the corner. Tries to break it out. Looks over, finds Hayden. Hayden finds Ian. Ian's looking for a chance. Drops the puck. Quick shot. Saved by Chris.
You can feel the energy by the Rams. Keeping it up. Even strength.
Yeah, that goal listed after deflated the Cadets just a little bit.
Remember Coach Josh said, between the second and third period, it seems to be working.
Yeah. That first intermission, that first jam was actually critical for the Rams. The action has been much heavier for the Rams. 7:30 remaining in the game.
That's all.
Oh, broken stick.
And that was a bad drop by the ref. That was a benefit for us, though. He broke our stick on that slap shot.
Ian Overman with the broken stick. To the applause and cheers of the bench. Hopefully he brought his spare. All right, faceoff coming. Kiko Miller on the draw. Faceoff controlled by the Rams. Kept in by Sean Melnick. Jackson applies pressure behind the net. Kiko applies pressure on the puck. Puck still loose up in front. And save.
Ice is definitely tilted towards the Rams' favor.
Let's keep this action down there. 7:16 remaining. Face-off controlled by the Rams. Oh, brought out of the zone. Quick play, gotta make that choice and go for it.
Looks like
face-off coming in center ice. Face-off maintained by the Rams. Gavin Costa has it, swings it around, avoids the referee, goes behind the net, is picking up speed, looking for a fast break opportunity, takes it across, oh, gets hit across center ice. No call for interference. Dumped down by Jackson Daniels into the ceiling.
For a stoppage,
and face-off in a neutral zone. You can tell Gavin Costa really wanted the opportunity. He was picking up speed.
Yeah, they definitely are getting excited. They need to be patient. Use this to their advantage. Definitely use this to their advantage.
All right, we have Jason on the faceoff, controlled by the Rams. Coleman has the puck. Tries to escape. Puck's loose right in front of the net. Back behind the net it goes. Coleman comes up with it again. Tries to clear it. Cadets are pressuring that puck very well. Oh, big pressure on the puck. Makes that contact against younger Kromofsky. Blake's trying to open in the middle. And saved by Sid. Strong on the glove. All right, here we go. 6:26 remaining in the game. Face-off on the Rams' end. We have Jason on the draw. faceoff maintained by the Rams. Pressure being applied behind the net. Sean still has it. Puck's loose, trying to get out of the zone. Kept in by the Cadets. Cadets looking for a scoring opportunity. They have a player up front. Quick shot. Saved by Sid.
She had to be quick on that. Right pad save. Blocking into the corner.
There you go. D has it. Swings around. D to D. Looks for a shot. Shot wide open. Sid. Save. Another cover. Good work by Sid Dahl.
Defense needs to pick up that lower man. He's skating across, making time and space for a shooting opportunity. Rams need to stop that.
We have Hayden Weekman on the faceoff. Faceoff maintained by Air Academy. Look for the quick shot. Saved by Sid. Kicked off into the corner. As a battle for in the corner. Puck still loose. Rams have it. Sean Milne escapes behind the net. Looks up front. Finds Hayden. Hayden chips it out. For a icing call. Rams certainly look like they're trying to milk the clock a little bit. You have to turn that around. Here's the worst defense is a prevent defense. Let's go ahead and charge and get another goal.
That's right. A strong offense is made by a smart defense.
Here we go. Puck controlled by Nick Landy. Battling forward against the boards behind the net. Still Nick's there. Puck squirts out. Picked up by Gavin Costa. Costa looks across. Puck goes in. Hayden applies pressure. Chipped around. Looking for a pass. Good steal by the Rams. Noah Miller on the steal. Looking for a shot opportunity. Shoots. And scored! Noah Miller all alone. Five hole.
Good things happen when you throw the puck in front of the net.
Rams got to keep on applying that pressure. You can tell the Cadets are on their heels. They're a little dejected right now. The more pressure we apply, the more they'll tend to give up more opportunities. Just like we're seeing right now, that battle in the corner resulted in
quick shot!
Score! Sam Culp with the quick shot!
Looks like Coach Josh is cycling the players. Everybody gets a chance to score. This is good. 6-2, 4:45 left in the third. And the ice is definitely tilted in the Rams' favor.
Excellent job by the Rams. This is a confidence boosting period as we go up to Denver tomorrow. Sam Cope tries to get another breakaway opportunity. Puck's loose in the neutral zone. They're still swinging it around, the Cadets. Now they start charging forwards. Try to make something happen. Does not control the puck. Rams have it. Tries to break it out. Picked up by the Air Academy Cadets in the corner. Sam applies pressure. Puck's loose behind the net. Kiko gets to it. Puck is broken out by the Cadets. They have the numbers, 3-on-2, wide open angle. Way to get back. Puck still loose up in front. Stick goes into the corner. Oh, could not clear it out. We have a score by the Cadets.
That was a bad deflected bounce off a skate. The Air Academy player was right there with the stick on the ground for a quick shot. Just got past Sid's glove. Near side post, making it 6-3 for the Cadets. 3:58 left in the third.
Cadets scored by number 9, Thomas Crutchley. Assisted by number 22, Ryan
Michael. All right, here we go. Rams back out there. We have Coy Eldred with the puck. dumps it down behind the net. Picked up in the corner. Tries to swing it back around. Oh, puck's bouncing around up in front. And covered by Nicodes. Penalty on the Rams. Jason Kromoski on the penalty. Technical penalty on Jason Kromoski for a 2-10.
So it looks like he's sitting for the rest of the third period with another player in for a 2-minute power play for the Cadets.
So we have a technical penalty on Jason Kromoski for, I'm not sure what occurred. I didn't see it. It was away from the action. So.
Probably unsportsmanlike conduct. Yeah, definitely possibly. Need to keep their emotions in check with a 6-3 lead like this. Can't break down with 3:44 left in the third.
We're going to be having the Cadets on the power play. Looks like the coaches from the Air Academy side are looking to cycle quickly and try to get as many shots off as fast as possible.
We'll keep an eye on the Cadets goalie, see if the coach pulls them in for an extra man advantage.
It's a four, so that's Jason for the rest. So we're going to be a man down for the rest of the game. All right, here we go. Puck won by the Rams. Looking to make something happen. Just takes up, kicks it down. 2:35 remaining. Rams needs to look back. There's two Cadets at the blue line. Off.
That could be an intentional offside. It's coming into the Rams zone, or will it be in the neutral zone?
Should be in the neutral zone. Sean tried to carry it in before Hayden could get out. So we have Hayden Winkleman along with Nick Landy and Coleman at D. Faceoff controlled by Air Academy, trying to bring it down into the action. Battle for it against the boards with Nick. Gives chase, puck's still loose. Oh, trying to clear the puck. Shot. Trying to clear it, still loose. Hayden comes out with it. Out of that mess of humans, Hayden has it now. 3-on-1, trying to take an opportunity here. Tries to make a move just off his stick with a good poke check from the Cadet. Now, Cadets come back. Even numbers, 2-on-2. Tries a quick shot. Easy save for Sid into the netting for a faceoff with 2:52 remaining in the period. We have changes all around. Looks like we're gonna have Kiko Miller on this face-off. Here we go. Face-off, controlled by Air Academy. Looks for another quick shot. Sid's there.
She had to be quick on that.
Cradles
that,
it in.
That
no
bounced
problem.
Off a, looks like a leg or a calf, right in a Sid's glove.
Kiko still on the draw. Face-off coming. Maintained by the Rams. Kiko gives chase behind the back of the net. Air Academy gets the puck out of the scrum. Back to the D. D's looking for a quick shot. Dumps it back down. Across to the D. Off his stick. He was wanting to shoot that. Oh, off. Yep. Looking for a delayed offside. Now here we go. Now look up. Dump that down. And now we have Jackson giving chase. Jackson has a chance. Is he going to get there first? Jackson gets to it. Battles for the puck behind the net. Air Academy comes out with it, tries to pass it down, dumped back into by Gavin Costa, killing that penalty. Tick, 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 tick. Here we go. Air Academy has it. Sam Cope applies pressure. Air Academy breaks it out, has the numbers coming across. Up in the middle, shot goes over the netting, or over the net, rather. Bounces off the glass. Puck's still loose. Open shot, just give it to him. Rams got to apply pressure. They're standing around. Pressure being applied by Gavin Cannon. Still up in front, looking for a quick shot. Passes it off into and balances in. That traffic up front.
Defense was tired. They were standing around watching with, looks like, 99 seconds left in the third. Cadets scoring, making it 6-4.
I think you're right. We'll start seeing a quick goalie pull here to give them that man advantage for the rest of the game. At least we're back to even strength on that. Just under a minute 40 remaining.
Cadets score by number 25, Joey Kalowski, assisted by number 9, Thomas Stretch.
Here we go. Rams bring it in. Oh, looking for a centering pass. Oh, loose puck up front. Rams aren't there. Keenan tries to get to it first. Dumps it back down. Looks like a little tic-tac puck play. Eric Cadby jumps it back down, looking for another scoring opportunity. It goes straight to the net. Our Rams D is not there to get them off the puck. The puck goes wide. Otherwise, there's another scoring opportunity for the Cadets. Same flow. We have the D trying to clear it out. Yeah. It's across. Oh, good pass. Oh, can't get it onto the stick. Hayden has it. Looks to make something happen against the boards. Still maintains control. Still has it. Look at the dangles. Look at this. And takes a shot. Quick shot for the Rams. Oh, so many chances for the Rams. Hayden with the dangles. Almost had it.
66 ticks left in the game. 6-4 in the third.
Looks like the...
That turnaround shot looks like it hurt the Cadets goalie. He's on the ground, rolling around in pain. I probably got him just under the chest pad in the gut.
Oh, yeah. It's that magic spot right in the gut.
In
there's
between
no
the
padding.
And the chest. Yep, exactly. That was a quick, hard turnaround shot.
He's a tough kid.
He's feeling it.
He's out there. He's got it. Here we go. Tough Chris Bassett staying in. It's his birthday. Of course he's going to stay in. Faceoff controlled by the Rams. Quick shot. Deflected. Never got to Chris. All right, here we go. Rams maintain control. Have the puck behind the net. Tries centering pass. Battle it forward in the corner. Puck still loose. Delayed penalty coming. And penalty.
On the Rams.
On the Rams.
For roughing.
Gavin Cannon with the penalty.
We're roughing.
50 seconds left. They're pulling the goalie. It's going to be 6-on-4 for the next 50 seconds. Let's look at it. Series action up front. Rams need to clear this puck. Faceoff controlled by Air Academy. Pressure being applied. Goes across the middle. Loose puck. Oh, broke it out by the Rams. Hayden Winkleman has it all by himself. Just milking the clock. Rams need to get back on D now. Cadets look for a quick shot. Shot saved by Sig, kicked out to the corner. But goes loose around the back end. 25 seconds remaining in the game. Cadets looking for another chance. Puck's loose. Hayden comes out with it again. Hooking the call. No call. No hooking call. He's being hooked all the way in. And cleared. Oh! Goal! Count it! Gavin Costa.
He didn't even get all of
it. Is that Gavin?
Stick on the puck.
No, it was Noah. Noah again, just pushing that across.
And he shuttles that puck near side post, bounces in, and eventually crosses the goal line for a Rampart goal. Shorthanded 4-6, making it 7-4 for the Rams. 7.5 seconds left in the third.
Cadets still fighting for it. Takes a quick shot opportunity. Nothing
there.
And that's the game. Rams win. Rams win. 7-4, the final score. Goals coming from Hayden Winkleman, Noah Miller, and Sam Culp. Up next for the Rams, we have tomorrow night at 8:15 at Foothills Ice Arena against the Colorado Academy Mustangs yet again. Currently, we do have clearance to stream, so we'll be streaming live from there. However, if anything changes, we'll let you know, and we'll try our backup routine that we did last time. We'll get Gene out there, and we'll piggyback off his stream since he is one of the available parents to do so. All right, again, thank you for joining us today. Rams win. Rams win.
Thanks, everybody, for watching. 7-4, Rams win.